In the past decade, astronomers have witnessed three interstellar objects, ISOs, passing through the solar system. This included the enigmatic Oumuamua in 2017, the interstellar comet 2I/Borisov in 2019, and 3I/Atlas in July 2025. This latest object also appears to be a comet based on recent observations that showed it was actively releasing water vapor as it neared the Sun. The detection of these objects, which were previously theorized but never observed, has piqued interest in the origins of ISOs, their dynamics, and where they may be headed once they leave the solar system. As Oumuamua, 2I/Borisov, and 3I/Atlas have demonstrated, ISOs pass through our solar system regularly, each offering unique research opportunities. Determining where each ISO originated is the first step toward understanding the diversity and dynamics of stellar populations in the Milky Way. For their purposes, Kakarov and Loeb ran a series of Monte Carlo numerical simulations using the Galpot Galactic Potential Model, a software package designed to calculate the gravitational potential of a galaxy. From this, they were able to numerically integrate the trajectories of these three interstellar objects back in time and relate them to potential stellar populations. Our analysis revealed that the three ISOs originate from distinct stellar populations with different ages and galactic locations, said Kakarov. Their results showed 3I/Atlas is the oldest of the three, with a median age of 4.6 billion years, and originated from the Milky Way's thick disk. This component is thicker than the galaxy's thin disk, where our Sun resides, and is populated by older, lower metallicity stars.